This place reeks of death. The falling star is near. I seek the fallen star.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming. We can't open the gates until we drive them back. They keep coming!
Wolfcapel smiled.
Seen anyone fight like that before?
Guard, open the gates!
You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us?
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the Fallen Star.
I did. But it blasted my uncle, Deckard Kane. Came back here to rally.
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
I will send them back to their graves. I will save your town.
We've been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith. But if help doesn't arrive soon...
For many years, villagers were too afraid to settle near the ruins of the cursed town Tristram. But as time went by, adventurers arrived to loot the old cathedral, and their business was profitable enough that new Tristram sprang up to accommodate them. Fewer travelers visit now, though, and the town is mostly...
How can I help fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but...
Your warriors will be avenged.
Well, I have seen you fight.
They're attacking the barricades!
More fury.
That's one of the wretched monks. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Rumors of torture and worse grow every day. What has happened to Tristram and its king? I once thought Leoric a great man, but it seems I was deceived. We all were. He sends our meager army against Westmarch on the morrow. What will become of us?
Old Tristram, Diablo himself, once walked this place. Still recharging.
thank you for your help, but could
you... Nor should she. I will help her. Come, let us...
We'll need to open the cathedral first.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, but now he's dead.
Clear the way. I wish to pass.
How dare you speak to...
Why are you trying...
Are you mad?
No.
I've dug up... Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
It is written, a fire will carve a furrow in the sky, and this shall be a sign unto you that the end has come.
Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What of your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look! A hidden cellar! Follow me!
Your mother had her secrets.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Captain Dalton!
I need fury! Ready yet? Not enough fury.
Here's the key.
I will go. Stay here and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before the fall.
Randomly strong. Another poor soul. Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star lies within.
Thank you.
fury. Not enough fury.